Three worst things about being a cellist. Number one, you have to buy an extra seat for the cello. Number two, it's heavy as hell. Number three, someone always tells you to play the flute.